This is the Scissors Dribble Drill. And the point of emphasis of this drill is to get you comfortable with dribbling the ball through your legs multiple times. So in this drill, I kind of like to set goals for the kids. So what we do is we start off, if you get one or two the first time, if you get to that, you set a higher goal for yourself and maybe go to three or four the next time. And you continue to increase as you go. Here we go. Ready? Go! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job, good job. Right here is a great example. We have eyes up, eyes straight ahead. He has a rhythm with the ball. The ball is going through his legs, throwing the ball through his legs back and forth. There's another great example right here where he has his eyes up, eyes straight ahead. He's keeping a rhythm with the ball. Got him a great rhythm going with the ball here. He's doing a great job. It's another great example right here. She's doing great, great job. How many you got so far? How many you got?
10.
That was 10? You have 10 now? Yeah. So let me see you try to get to 15. Let me see you try to get to 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. How many you got?
13.
Hmm?
13.
Okay, let's see if you can get to 20. Take your time. How many you got, buddy?
13.
You got 13? Let's see if you can get to 20. Great rhythm right here with the ball. Once again, eyes up, eyes straight ahead. He's looking straight ahead. And what this does is this keeps the defense guessing. Hold the ball, guys. Hold the balls. Okay, hold the balls. Hold the balls. And that's the Scissors Dribble Drill.